onesies, everybody, and hop on the trolleys. The Black Friday Pajama Party Pub Crawl is coming up. It's going to take you to 12 different locations for awesome drinks and yummy appetizers.
I dig it. I dig it a lot. ABC7's Kristen Clark hanging out in Cape this morning. And Kristen's been having too much fun. You've been having way too much fun with everybody. What's up, Casey? Good to see you.
Well, we're about to have even more fun. Llama, lead the way. We're going to go into our first bar. It's the Tiki Hut. We're all in our onesies because we're getting ready for the Black Friday Pajama Pub Crawl. So, Magdalena, tell us more about this event.
It is a great fun event. You have over 500 people going around on trolleys to 12 different bars, getting a drink sample, an appetizer, and on the trolleys there's like trivia and just a lot of fun stuff going on.
Okay, well, I say we get, let's get lined up at the bar. I want to go back here because it looks like Pikachu's getting some drinks going. What do we have here at the Tiki Hut?
Well, we just made mimosas.
Mimosas, okay.
Bloody Marys. My handsome friend over there, he really likes his vodka grapefruit, so we're going to do that.
Mike, and that's you. Yes. Handsome man in the panda suit. Uh-huh. Yeah. What else do we have over here? Okay, Magdalena. What is this one?
Limekugel Vanilla Porter. That's our drink for the pajama party.
Okay, so that's one of the samples that you get because we're going to 12 different locations.
You're right. We're going there. And then we have an appetizer, too. We have a caramel glazed ham with spicy mustard on a cracker. So everybody has done something that we're trying to get into the holidays, the fun. Now it's beginning.
Yep. I mean, it's almost 7 o'clock, so it's totally okay for us to drink, right? Cheers, everyone. Yeah. All right, Jen, Greg, can I take your order? Would you like me to bring a drink back for you?
Yes, I'll take,
that would be nice.
I'll take one of everything.
Sure.
I've never been anti-keg.
You have to have your PJs on, though.
Oh, you do have to have PJs on. Well, we're a little overdressed.
Yeah, I mean, I can get into my PJs.
Looks like it's going to be a great time. All right, Kristen, thanks. And cheers to everybody there for getting up early and hanging out with us this
morning. They're already having fun.
They have a lot of energy. They've been dancing. If you're interested in joining in on all this fun, the Black Friday Pajama Party Pub Crawl is November 29th. It runs from 7 until 11 p.m., and you can get your tickets online. Those are $25, and they're all-inclusive, so you check in right there at Big John's Plaza from 6 until 7:30. Big John's Plaza is the one with the big guy standing out front of
Big John.
Yeah, Big John, right there in front of the Dixie Roadhouse.
Hey, you got an idea for Kristen? Let us know. That's all you got to do. Just shoot us an email. Send us a message on Facebook if you want to. Write us a letter. We don't mind. We get them all. Let us know what's happening in your neck of the woods. We'll get Kristen up there with you. Cody's doing the weather. Mackenzie's always there doing some Mac in town weather forecasting. So we like to have a good time. We like to bring a party.
Cody has pajamas on, too. He came in the studio before they headed out.
He was a big distraction, let me tell you.
A six-foot guy in a onesie.
In a Captain America onesie. Right. I'm telling you, I was trying to focus on anchoring a newscast. Uh-huh. And he walks in there looking like Captain America. Come on, Cody. Show some respect. All right.